Ski House Stratton fans, another little Super Trail update over at the Sun Bowl on January 4th. They've got the two new runs, Rick's Shooting Star and Rick something else. They're definitely got snow on them, and I see a few tracks. They're not open yet. But what they did do was they opened a new route on the bottom of Hitterbrook. So it's not that little tight corner anymore where everybody gets a little jammed up. So Stratton's done a fine job right there. So take a chance, come on over to Hitterbrook and make that run so you get an idea what that's like. And boy, free fall was really sweet on the left side. Got a lot of deep snow in there. But as you can see, they're grooming out Supertrail, and I can almost guarantee tomorrow morning Supertrail will be open.